Hey, it's Dr. Ko here from Reset Ketamine. And recently I learned that they're going to do a research project looking at using ketamine for patients with severe COVID-19 infection. So one of the benefits of our immune system is that it can fight off infection. However, there can be sometimes a dramatic over-response to an infection. And this is one of the things we're seeing in patients with COVID-19 is they develop a severe over-response, like a cytokine storm, where that actually causes damage to the body itself and not necessarily the virus. So there's some evidence that if we can modulate the immune system, that will actually help patients. Ketamine is an immunomodulator because we know that in studies it will actually decrease certain inflammatory markers such as interleukin-6, IL-6, or tumor necrosis factor alpha. And if we can decrease the immune system response to COVID-19 infection in these severe cases, maybe the ketamine could actually help the patients survive without that over-response. Ketamine is a really cool drug because it can be used for so many different things, whether it's an anesthetic or for sedation or for depression or PTSD. And now it might even be useful for COVID-19. Let me know what you think about this. Leave me any questions or comments, and I will catch you next time.